Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Note: the webcam board can be removed without first detaching the display panel assembly from the base enclosure. Before you begin, remove the bottom cover, battery, and display bezel. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the webcam cable for later replacement. Partially unroute the webcam cable and remove it from the adhesive that secures it to the webcam board. Using a flat, non-conductive tool, carefully remove the webcam board from the adhesive that secures it to the display enclosure and lift the webcam board off of its alignment pins on the display enclosure. Disconnect the webcam cable from its connector on the webcam board and remove. Place the webcam board in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the webcam board from the static dissipative bag. Connect the webcam cable into its connector on the webcam board. Place the webcam board onto its alignment pins and gently apply pressure to the webcam board to adhere it to the display enclosure. Route the webcam cable through the adhesive and routing channel on the display enclosure.